Another nice formatting feature is Cell Styles. Cell Styles will apply several formats in one click. You will find the Cells Styles on the Home tab of your ribbon right over here in the Styles group. Notice that if I select this command, it will open up to display a menu, and it has a scroll bar on the far right. I can kind of scroll down through all the various styles that are available that have been preset up by Microsoft for use in Excel. Now, if I click the More button in the vertical scroll bar, it will open up to show the entire view, or as much of a view as your screen display will allow. And notice that now you can kind of scroll through and see what's there. Now, cell styles are based on what document theme you've applied, and document themes are new to Excel 2007. We're going to talk about document themes in the next movie. But for right now, let's just look at how to apply the cell styles. And notice that if I wanted to go to a themed cell styles, I'll go ahead and maybe choose this one. As soon as I select it, the menu will collapse and that cell style has been applied to whatever cell I had selected on my spreadsheet. So let's go ahead and try another one here. Let's say I want to apply a style right up here to my title of my spreadsheet. I'll again come up here to my ribbon on my Home tab, select the Styles command, and then I'll again expand it. And now I'll go ahead and choose this 40% accent 2 as my selection. And notice it has been applied, changing the font up here to my sales by product. But using cell styles is a quick way to apply formatting that might be multiple formats altogether as one format style to data in your spreadsheet. Let's go ahead and apply this to our product list. If you would like to start with a fresh file at this point in development of the course, open up 0707 start file, and then go to the product list tab. And let's go ahead and apply a different style to our inventory column. So go ahead and highlight that entire column first. Select your cell style. If you want to expand it so that you can see all of them, go ahead and click the expand button there, and then choose a different style. And I'm going to go ahead and choose one that reflects a white font with a 60% fill background. So I'll select that, and now when I click away, you can see that we're really making inventory stand out in our product list. Now remember, this cell style is based on the document theme, and if you change your document theme for your spreadsheet, cell style will also change to reflect the new colors and formatting that have been set up for that cell style, which is a nice feature, especially if you're trying to take a spreadsheet and make it look entirely different. You can apply a new document theme. And like I said, we will cover document themes in the next movie. Save your file, and let's move on to the next movie.